guys, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Brianna.
And today we're doing a toxic waste challenge, and we have candies. We haven't tried these before, and we're gonna try to hold them for a minute. So, yeah, let's get started. Alright, so you can have one too.
Okay,
there's different kinds. So there's also mystery flavors.
Yeah.
Do you want to try lemon first?
Okay, that's what was my first one.
All right. Luckily, I like sour things. She likes them even more, so hopefully this shouldn't be too bad. You'll be okay.
Okay, wait.
Okay, so hold it for a minute. That's our goal. Ready, set, go. They're not bad, actually.
They don't really. They just don't taste good.
Yeah, they don't really taste good. They burn right here, but not my tongue. Alright, we got 15. That's our first goal. They're starting to taste good now. Now they just taste like. There's like a sour coat on them, and then when you get it rid of, it's like, it almost tastes like a lemon head, like the hard candy lemon head one, but it still hurts right here.
I think we'll get past it.
Definitely. Oh, sorry, Libby. Run it. Oh, bad.
Ew.
Apple.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
We're gonna do apple next, and lemon wasn't bad.
No,
so
it wasn't
I'm pretty
at
sure
all.
Apple should be bad. They look really sour though.
Okay.
Ready?
Set. Go.
They smell horrible. Actually, brittle.
These taste better. They're a bit sour, but like the last one.
Yeah.
Well,
they don't really taste good. I don't really like the apple. Even now. Not better. They get better because like the sour coat of it just gets off.
Mine haven't.
We're not bad at this.
Yeah. Now mine's better right up then.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Let's do...
Black cherry?
Yeah.
Right.
Watermelon last.
Yeah.
These taste kind of like Warhead.
Not mystery flavor for last. Alright. So black cherry.
Why can't I get these open?
They smell bad. They smell like... I don't even know what they smell like. Alright, got it open?
Yes.
Ready? Set? Go.
This one wicked sad.
This one's sour. Yeah, this one's sour.
Watch watermelon be the worst.
I know. Ew, I don't like this one. I think it's my least favorite. Well, yeah. The first two.
It's a really favorite.
This one's taking forever to get better. This is the worst one. What's this? this one's getting better, but it's done.
Oh. Right. Ew.
My, it still hurts.
I don't wanna do blue raspberry, like watermelon will be the worst.
I know. Especially because all the other ones are so sour. Now our mouths are sour, so. All right.
Make a fishy face, it helps a bit. No, a fishy face. All
right, ready,
set, go.
It would be so nice if I forgot to turn on the timer. Does it really taste like anything right now?
I'm trying to not taste it.
I'm trying to taste it, but it's nothing. not something. This one isn't good either. It tastes just like the last one, except like the last one had some flavor into it. This has no flavor, this is sour.
Well, you won't be at Craigie, I don't think.
Mm-mm. Those are not good. It hurts.
Ow!
Right here hurts.
Watermelon, if you're not good.
It's green. I was expecting it to be pink.
Oh, great.
Yeah, this one's gonna be the worst. And I was
looking forward to this one. Oh, right.
Maybe it'll be the best. Ready, set, go. I mean, it's bad and sour, but it has watermelon flavor. But it's sour. I think lemon was the best.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, that's good. No, it tastes good. It tastes like a watermelon lifesaver.
Like a hard candy. Why do you always get them good before me?
I don't know.
Yay!
Oh. Alright, so we're on to our mystery, and the worst and the most sour for me, I think, was the blue raspberry.
Me too, definitely.
And the one that tastes the best after the sour was the watermelon.
Mine was definitely the lemon, because I think it wasn't as sour.
Yes, lemon was very sour, because maybe it was the first one.
So it didn't feel as sour.
Yeah, so
I think they're all
red.
We're
going to try to guess which one is it. Yeah, I think they're all red.
I think this one is probably blue raspberry.
I'm guessing apple. And then we're ready, set.
Wait.
Ready, set, go.
I got apple.
I think I did. I don't know.
Hi, Chloe. You don't want to try this.
I think it's blue raspberry. I think it's blue raspberry. Blue raspberry or apple, I'm not sure.
Apple.
blue raspberry. Definitely blue raspberry. That really hurt.
Yeah, it was apple.
That's funny, we got each other's guess. So, all right, now we're gonna try two of the worst flavors together. And I guess that would be black cherry and blue raspberry for me.
Mine will probably be, you mean blue raspberry, wait.
Blue black raspberry cherry, black cherry.
I'll do.
This is the last black cherry.
Blue raspberry and watermelon? Wasn't that good for me?
The taste afterwards is sour.
I never had it. I never liked to taste it.
We're gonna try two and one.
And they'll be pretty bad.
Yeah, these are the worst
ones.
So. And especially at the end, because already it hurts, like, my mouth still hurts. Not my tongue, though, like, the inside of my cheek hurts.
Yeah, me too.
Are you doing the same flavors?
No, I have watermelon.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was because it was so sour at the end, so it tasted so gross.
One. Two. This hurts bad. All right, about 30. That's good. Ah! What about? All right, they're getting better. Alright, so this was a very fun challenge, and let us know what your favorite, if you've done this challenge, and if you want to do it, and what your favorite one is, and what your least favorite one is. And hope you guys enjoy this video, and we'll see you guys later. Bye!